be honest, I don't even want to think about whether we are in a tech bubble or not. As Jim Collins wrote in his book, Great by Choice, it's useless to think about whether hard times will come or not. They will for sure. And we can't predict when the hard times will come. The only thing we can do is to prepare. So we could now look at the amount of money VC funds are throwing on startups, or how non-profitable startups are going for an IPO or similar. But in my opinion, it doesn't really matter. It doesn't matter if we're in a tech bubble that will burst now or in 6 months' time or in a few years' time. Something will happen eventually, and the only thing we can do is prepare. So my advice for all of you is be prepared. If you're a company like Vega IT, you can, for example, diversify your business by working with both enterprise and startup clients. If there's a problem in the startup world, you will still have enough work to carry on with your business and survive the hard times.